27th of March 2018, second day for the CEO Forum. We are attending the first morning panel on finance and private equity in search of tomorrow's leader. So we are standing in a room, a square room, with about 100 people, 100 business leaders attending this panel. I remind that this is the final day for the Africa CEO Forum 2018, and so far it's been a full coverage of every panel that has been led since yesterday. So we'll get back to you later for much more details about how this panel on private equity went on. That was Charles Auguste Banny for Business Market Experts. Thanks for following our programs and stay tuned to our channel. Have a good day. Bye.